Trask. Fires deep middle. Oh my goodness. Pitts. Let's make the catch, and we're going to have what looks like maybe a targeting call on Cine. Wow. Both guys are shaken up.
Yes, they are. Yes.
Yeah, got a little mix-up going on down here.
The rule makers are begging to try to get out of the game, but players don't take those angles for those hits. Now, that's the way football was played for years and years and years. When you threw over the middle, that's how you stopped it. You discouraged it, but now that's a tough one.
Yeah, the days of Jack Tatum are long gone.
Right.
Pitts shaken up. Doesn't even know where his helmet is right now. I don't think
he knows where he is right now.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah. The officials will have a meeting. Flag is down. Cine goes into the Georgia tent. And Kyle Pitts with Kadarius Toney taking a knee next to him, still on a knee. Here's a call.
Personal foul. Targeting. Defense, number 16. The previous play is under review.
Now remember, with Richard LeCount out, Cine is a key member of that Georgia secondary. We bring in Gene Steratore. Gene?
Man, that was vicious.
These plays happen so fast, guys, as you well know. And really, if you look at Cine, he's trying to get his shoulder to the side and get a target area that would be legal. And the receiver is going to duck and get ready to absorb the impact. These are really hard plays in real time. I do think he launches enough and has an indicator there to hit that defenseless receiver. But I don't want you guys to think that he's blatantly trying to do something dirty, and I don't think we're implying that. He's trying to get lower than his target, his receiver. And these things happen in such a quick instant, but they are dangerous, not only for the receiver, but for that defender as well.
Here's a call.
After review, the ruling on the field is confirmed. Number 16 is disqualified.
So another starter out of Georgia's secondary. He's in the tent, and he is done for the day. And meanwhile, Kyle Pitts got a huge ovation when he got up and walked out on his own power after this collision.
But even if he says, Kyle Pitts, he wants to play more, the doctors for Florida will have to examine him and say, I don't care if you want to play or not. Yep. You're going to have to pass some protocols here before we'll let you back out on the field.
Sorry to say, both tents are erected here. And we hate to see that anytime during the game. We've seen it way too much already. There's the elements of targeting.
Make sure you don't put that receiver in a position where he can get hurt.